carved out of a divine weapon? Always wanted to do that.
Yep, let's go.